In order to answer this question, let's talk about base pairing. Remember that according to base pairing, in DNA, adenine is going to pair with thymine.